and it could mean that all of your favorite television shows will go away. This could be your last look at me and Paul.
Goodbye. 2 months off the air. People want to know what I've been doing. The truth is, for the past 2 months, this is true, I've been in my office with my production staff. We've pretty much been camped out.
I know and I realize that some writers may be upset because they think I'm making fun of the strike. But if you are a writer and you can't recognize irony,